Assalamualaikum. Yup, selamat kembali ke channel saya. Assalamualaikum, selamat kembali guys. Jadi aku tahu video aku nih paling banyak tentang bola, dan aku tahu yang melihat dan menonton pun banyak lelaki. Tapi aku mau dengar juga adakah tim wanita seperti saya yang selalu tengok video saya guys. Kamu komen di bawah. Ya. Sebab ada aku dapat komen, ada yang bilang, "Kak, kenapa react bola-bola untuk lelaki?" Hello everybody, ini bola untuk semua peringkat masyarakat dan juga semua gender boleh tengok. Tidak semestinya laki-laki siap boleh tengok bola ya. Kalau kamu setuju, kamu komen di bawah. Jadi untuk video kali ini, aku mau tengok salah satu channel daripada Copa 90 Story. Ini video tentang This Asian Ultra Will Blow Your Mind. Nah, ini dorang ada cakap, kita ni Indonesia ni boleh dikatakan antara supporter Muslim paling banyak di dunia. Ini di dunia ya, bukan di negara, di dunia. Jadi kalau negara luar pun mengakui itu, kalau Indonesia ni merupakan supporter Muslim terbesar di dunia untuk bola sepak. Ini boleh dikatakan bukan kaleng-kaleng, bukan main-main. Anyway, kita akan tengoklah video sama-sama ya guys. Terima kasih banyak. Let's go to the video.
Nothing comes close to it in Southeast Asia.
The Cover 44 will lead us to singing in the stadium for 90 minutes.
No one like us.
Oh!
PSS Sleman are a staple for Ultras culture in Asia. The second division Indonesian club boasts extremely high attendances and have a supporters scene that could rival the best in Europe. Located in central Java, Indonesia, we rarely hear about football in this part of the world, but these supporters are a story in their own right.
Siap.
The thing with PSS is
negara luar pun macam gerun ya sama dorang, macam bah, ini Indonesia bukan main-main.
They're a second tier team, and they've been a second tier team for 10-12 years now. I first saw them play in the top flight against Persija, and even then they took about 700 fans to Jakarta. So the support base has always been there, but I think it's expanded phenomenally in the last 6-7 years.
I think in the early 2000, mostly Indonesian people.
Oh, ini ketua Brigata Kurva Sud.
It brings us the information about Ultra and how they support the club, like Oreo and Chance and maybe Chance Flag, and yeah, it's inspired us.
2011 didasari oleh 7 komunitas-komunitas kecil Ultras PSS bersama 7 komunitas tersebut membentuk suatu membentuk Brigata Kurva Sud. Setelahnya sampai sekarang ini Brigata Kurva Sud semakin bertambah besar dan total sekarang ada.
Tapi guys, untuk Brigata Kurva Sud nih boleh dikatakan supporter yang sangat-sangat besar di Indonesia ya. Sampai apa tuh, ada bajunya, ada topinya, ada seragamnya lah.
150 komunitas.
Seluruh warga Sleman, mereka sangat ingin PSS mencapai ke puncak kejayaan, mungkin ke Liga Champion Asia. Seluruh warga Sleman menginginkannya. Kita saling bahu-membahu di masyarakat.
It's a football culture that maybe many of us in the West can identify with.
Untuk inspirasi, mungkin dari seluruh dunia kita mengadopsinya. Mungkin salah satu yang bisa saya sebutkan adalah Ultras Galatasaray itu. Lalu terkait cara mendukung kami, mungkin kita mengadopsi budaya lokal aja mungkin. Tapi yang jelas kita, cara mendukung kita itu 2x45 menit bernyanyi dan berdiri. Dan total untuk
10 years
ago when I first started doing Indonesian football.
Lepas tu, ketua tu sendiri cakap untuk tim Kurva Sud ni, dia akan beri selama 90 minit, akan bagi sokongan sampailah permainan tu berakhir. Weh, 90 minit berdiri, gila kau.
Aromania were the go-to fans, you know. If you wanted to go see any Indonesian football, you went to see Aroma. But now, you go see Sleman.
BCS ini beberapa kali memberikan atraksi, memberikan koreo yang sangat bagus.
Terkait cara pengorganisasian, kita mempunyai manifesto, salah satu manifesto yaitu No Leader Just Together.
It's a wonderful sight to behold when you see 15,000 fans moving as one.
Oh!
The ultras in the Brigata Curva Sud are incredible. Their supporters group has grown to such a level that they now literally sponsor the club.
BCS memberikan royalti lewat toko official merchandise-nya dan akhirnya mereka menjadi sponsor dari PSS Sleman.
As long as this movement grows and we can give fresh money to the team so we can help and active support gives the team a good mood.
Weh, sekejap.
Like they played.
Dorang kumpulkan dana, dorang buat merchandise begini jual. Lepas tu ada duit, nanti dorang akan salurkan kepada apa tu ketua supporter begitu kalau ada event-event. Wah, ini memang kerja keras ya. Ini memang kerja satu supporter.
With their heart.
And what is more, they have a female section with over 1,000 members, something relatively unknown in Europe, let alone the largest Muslim country in the world.
All I want to say about football is no gender in football.
Betul?
We have 3 football club in this city and they have group like us. But I think there's no bigger than Ladies Kurvasi.
LCS is first formed at 2012.
We start a specific female so they don't feel fear to watch football match.
There's no difference between the girls and the boys.
The connection between us and the BCS is to help each other to make a movement for PSS Sleman.
Other groups like LCS, no one like us.
Itulah.
You can join.
Wanita ni sendiri bilang tiada wanita seperti kami. Betul lah dia bilang football ni dia tidak tidak ada gender. Kau suka bola kau buat, tidak ada halangan.
Join with us. Together we support PSS Sleman.
PSS Sleman's ultras live by the same ideals as the ultras in Europe. On their recent away day, we saw just how well coordinated they can be.
We missed the first half because the policemen of Banyumas want to sweeping us, looking for alcohol and weapon, guns. They stop all the bus. Usually in Indonesia, the policemen after the sweeping will allow the supporter away to travel to the stadium. But this time, I don't know why, they told us to come back to the Sleman again. Couple guys from us think how to make a movement at that place, and the movement was we singing in the middle of the street.
Guys. Sebelum kita habiskan video ni, aduh aku rasa untuk setiap game ataupun match dorang akan sekali begini kah atau macam mana atau jarang-jarang.
We make a long of traffic jam and the police will start thinking because this like disrupt the situation in the city after maybe 10 until 20 minutes they allowed us to go to the stadium, to enter the stadium.
Ale, 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 Sleman, ale.
Weh.
The Brigata Curva Sud are an example. Despite struggles with local police, their league,
wow,
and the poor quality of football, they bring the show to the stadium. Their dedication to their local team is something that feels all too uncommon in football nowadays. Made stronger by this collective mentality, they've managed to bring together the club, a substantial group of female supporters, and gain more fame than perhaps any other team in their country.
Betul? So guys, tadi aku tengok dokumentari tentang apa tu tim BCS ataupun Brigata Curva Sud. Tadi dia temu ramah dia punya ketua, lepas tu dia punya member-member. Wah, Dan apa yang jurnalis tadi cakap memang betul lah. Dia memang kagum dengan semangat supporter BCS ni, sebab kalau ada event ataupun match, diorang akan jual merchandise. Lepas tu ada hasil, dia akan kongsikan dengan supporter diorang yang memang gila-gila punya besar tu. Dan kita nampak juga dia punya bukti ya, dia punya hasil sekarang di mana mereka dilabelkan antara supporter yang paling berpengaruh di Indonesia. Ha, okay. Terima kasih banyak banyak yang request video ni, yang tengok sampai habis. Terima kasih banyak-banyak lah. Anyway guys, aku tak tahu lah mau cakap apa. Aku terharu je lah tengok semangat kamu. Walaupun video aku ni tidak berapa bagus, terima kasih lah banyak-banyak ya. Semoga kamu sihat-sihat selalu. Okay, kita jumpa lah di next video guys, macam biasa. See you when I see you. Ha, I love you. Bye-bye.